There's been some good at-bats already in this series off of Andrew Miller. Swing!